name is Bill Schreier, and I'm the clinical director with Diablo Behavioral Healthcare in Danville, California, and Blackhawk TMS. We began TMS in 2013. We started with the first machine that was approved by the Food and Drug Administration. The cloud TMS coil certainly is far more comfortable for the patient. It's far cooler because of the technology used in the cooling system. The cooling system actually helps the coil be far quieter. Earplugs are still required according to the FDA. The decibel level on the cloud TMS system is far lower than any other system used in the market currently. TMS is currently approved by the Food and Drug Administration for treatment-resistant depression, and there's a limited approval also for migraine headache. However, throughout Europe, TMS is approved by the CE mark of approval, where it's used for many other disorders such as migraines, neuropathic pain, and a wide variety of other pain syndromes and other conditions such as Parkinson's and age-related cognitive decline, to name but a few. What first got us interested in TMS was we had always practiced a rather integrative model of psychiatry. With our psychiatrists, we're always integrated in using non-medical and non-systemic approaches. Since TMS is a very localized approach, it's non-systemic, it doesn't have the side effects and the side effect profile that medications do. TMS has virtually no side effects and is not systemic, and therefore is very, very valuable for those people that fail to respond to a number of antidepressants. They tend to respond to TMS at a statistical rate far greater than medications. We're really very hopeful that the studies on addiction and obsessive-compulsive disorder and others will soon come to fruition and allow TMS to be used in a wide variety of applications to be able to treat and help millions of people. We've had so many successes since 2013 with TMS. That's one of the reasons why it's one of the more gratifying treatment approaches for people who like to practice integrative or non-pharmacological methods of mental health. We've had patients who spent 20 years of not sleeping well and being depressed, having 15 sessions of TMS. The thing that you hear all the time in this is, "You've given me my life back." That's a very gratifying statement to hear from when a provider hears that from a patient. Cloud TMS is so desirable. Well, a couple of things. Portability, it's highly movable. It doesn't have involve a very expensive chair that's really superfluous, not really necessary. And, of course, the price is a huge factor, but probably one of the factors for us is the way the coil is designed. The coil is very futuristically designed and tends to shape and fit the head far better than any of the other figure of eight coils, because they're very flat planed, and the skull is not a flat plane. So having a cupped coil is very advantageous for us and far more comfortable for the patient.